rounds while you're running these ridiculous tests?
Of course. The rounds have been more productive, to be honest.
Your tests aren't going well?
I wasn't really looking for answers. I mean, I was. But I didn't expect to find any. It's more the idea of critical analysis. Trying to take away its
make it something that can be analyzed to know how it works, to know how to fight it.
Yes. So many people have listened to it, been turned by it. He tried to stop, and he couldn't.
Who couldn't?
I didn't do that. I didn't. I should get back to my rounds.
Strength, potency, power, restore, cleanse, believe.
Too much has been forgotten.
Have you been in contact with the other Coden tribes? Anyone? Beyond the valley at all?
When Drakkar rose from the ice, we sent an emissary to the Vigil Keep for aid. He never returned.
What was his name? I can inquire at the Keep when I return.
Brightshore. Met a small group beast many weeks ago. Then disappeared. Now, we remain here. What's happening cannot be allowed to spread beyond this lake. Nobody can know. Nobody can be tempted.
So you just cut yourselves off?
We suffer. At least now we are the only ones.
This person already crossed the Eastern Pass. The Coden do not have to share this alone.
I was just thinking, you'd mentioned the Dragonstorm before. The last awakening of the Elder Dragons.
Yes. What of it?
You recall the story of the Selfhold Claw.
A claw with no voice to guide them fled amidst the Dragonstorm. They traveled south and were never seen again.
The Elder Dragons were south. Many Coden believed that Selfhold Claw became the first of the new world.
You say things you don't understand, that we could never know. We'll leave it at that.
Yeah. what I need to do. I see people are 357 now.
Since the coding came south? That's over 100 years.
That one.
But the whispers were quiet.
Might have to go back.
The lake was a smooth grass. The voice of its own.
8 of 9.
Still water that wouldn't shut up.
Level 12.
Squad.
I always think it's kind of automatic. I don't know why. I gotta get the blue screen. Matter of fact, I should be shopping for a blue screen right now while I'm doing this. Need better, more graphics too.
Hear the whispers at night now. All day they speak. I dream. Still they speak.
What do they say?
Whatever I want to hear from the bird, it knows.
What did she say? What did the commander say? Drag yourself into whichever you'd like to do. What does that mean?
Quarter champ or this place is kind of a dump.
Keep your voice down.
TR Ox.
There was a sanctuary a long time ago. Back when Jormag chased everyone south.
Right. And?
They fled, got stranded here. The dragons have been changing the landscape.
Respite. Recover. Return.
much has been forgotten as one.
That doesn't look interesting.
Times since we've eaten.
People are listening to the whispers of an elder dragon.
Hearing whispers is different from listening to them.
All it takes is time. Look around. We don't have much left.
Just call them whispers. That's what everyone else is doing.
That's not very scientific. If you call it a name like that, you give it power.
It is powerful. Powerful and very dangerous. To suggest otherwise is irresponsible.
What's irresponsible is treating this like some kind of a curse. It's a quantifiable thing. It has rules.
I don't care if you study it. I honestly don't even care what you call it. Just don't listen to it.
Has Cloud Seeker not stepped down? Claw must follow voice. There must be balance.
He has explained to those who listen.
How can the Kodan be an example if we do not adhere to our own teachings?
Cloud Seeker is protecting us from imbalance. The Whisper of Jormag is a test. Many of us have failed.
We failed the moment Cloud Seeker refused to step down. We are truly lost.
Some graphics.
Okay,
let me see what type of color.
At least tell me you're making your rounds.
I don't understand how we're blue fury, I guess.
The rounds have been more
blue flame,
to be honest.
Your tests aren't going well.
Blue flame.
Wasn't really looking for answers. I mean, I was, but I didn't expect to find any. It's more the idea of critical analysis, trying to take away its power, to rationalize it.
To make it something that can be analyzed and cataloged. No hard works to know how to fight it.
Yes. So many people have listened to it, been turned by it. He tried to
she
stop,
fought bravely.
And he couldn't.
Until
who
her dying breath,
she
tried to protect us.
I can get back to my rounds.
You've never gone
Sorry.
Without a voice.
Others have managed.
Oh, it's in a
but as any Coden voice, do not tell the dragons.
During the great dragon storm of the last awakening, our voices told the Coden to wait and hide.
Maybe an elder dragon spoke to the voices then. This Jormag tries to speak to us now.
Then we would not be children of God.
Wait a minute.
We
Dead
would be
right.
adept dragons. You know better than that.
Full video captured live in a few seconds.
Whispers. Jormag's voice is getting louder.
Too loud for my taste. Let's get started.
Strength as I speak, just across this valley. Every second we let it fester in that
Yeah, baby. I'm getting ready to go. I'm just gonna feel it. Wait a minute. Let me see what the timer says.
We won't have much time. Your car grows more powerful every second. You hear a voice in your head, ignore it. Remember that the ice dragon speaks through your car. Your thoughts may not be your own.
An ally.
I said, don't listen to them. Come on. It's here. I know it.
All I'm trying to bring to the table.
This whole cavern if I have to. Here.
Okay.
Drakkar, show yourself! You can't run forever! Look out!
I've got the target.
Alive.
You think you can get away from us? Sometime.
Because the Pyrians are...
Nice gear.
Got the target.
Jump, 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 jump.
Yeah.
Now get in there and cut off the source!
Messed up, man. Yeah, huh. 16, 14, 16, boom. 10, somewhere around that. 16, 10. 16, 10. I haven't been in my bags in a while, so I haven't cleaned them out either, so... I don't know what I have in there.
You can never have too much treasure.
I gotta go through all this stuff. So that was that. Let me change this. So this will be my fury tag that I can actually change real fast. I gotta come up with a better text though. Can't be dragons, take that off, and I'm just gonna make fury again.
Refreshing.
Okay, so we're gonna go. That was a good run, I guess. Alright, so I'm gonna take a break. I guess I'm a little hungry, and then before it gets too late, I'm gonna eat something. And then I need to actually go back to. I don't know if I got here. I don't know. list if I
What do you need?
Still in the thing, where did we go? Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. I forgot. I haven't been playing in a while, so I lost my mind. And I can't hear anybody, so I don't know what's going on. I'm in this thing. I don't know.
Eat my dust!
Real big. At least not the one I had up there. Oops. This thing again. Gotta figure out a way to get it to stay.
My dust.
Let's get some high res looks on this thing here. Let me check it right. High res textures on. Let's put it on best appearance. Thank you. sparkling. Get him. The sparkling dragon. They got him with a sparkling dragon. Get them all. Gabriel. Oh my gosh. Will Gabriel meet Fatal? I'm the Fate. Gabriel. Kimchi and rice. Just a scream, just a scream, just a scream, and a scream, and a scream. Oh, what are you doing? What is it? Ooh, wow, that's pretty cool. Damn. Weapon. See, they get to run all they're in the great fractal team, so they get to run all the fractals together on a daily basis, and they get all the goodies. Restore. And there's no other real good fractal
freedom. Liberation.
Set team other than the one. All up in the camera. None of these footprints or like that. This cat. We can do something about the cat. Yes, right, right, so. Nobody takes the time to get to know each other. I think this is the biggest problem we have. It's like we have a select group and hang out together and know each other, and the rest.
Temperature drop. Shift in the wind. Electricity in the air. The brain is watching. Storm will be on us soon. Reinforce defenses. I can counter the storm. Hold the Raven shrines for as long as you can while I work.
Thank you.
That looks valuable. Strength, my friend.
A Morgana and a Morgani. Uh-oh, sir. Then Beckon had to go hit the heat. Where am I supposed to be? Oh. Get rid of the other portals. Come on, let's see, here's one. Let's sorry.
Attack my target.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
I can maintain the energy I'm collecting, but we have to clear those shards. Positions. They have us pinned. Gone for now. Spirits willing, they'll keep their distance.
never have too much treasure. Never have too much treasure.
Grant me your strength, my friend.
Too much treasure.
Jeez.
Oh.
11:30. This stream is going to end. Thanks for watching Guild Wars 2. Me and my guild. Well, not my guild. Me and the guild that I'm in. Run. You'll get more of this. Them. Okay.